So that leads me to an interesting conclusion. In the military, which I don't quote very often, they use a term called VUCA. You should remember this because that's your future. Right? Volatility, uncertainty, complexity, ambiguity. That is where we're going, because the world is getting connected, which means a lot more conversation. It's interesting to see that we have solved global poverty to some degree. People are getting richer, so to speak, in developing countries. We've kind of solved large wars, not small wars. But everything else getting utterly complicated. So the average lifespan of an S&P 500 company has decreased to 15 years. So what are we going to do about this? This is where we're going because of technology, because of all the disruptive changes. I think the answer is we have to flip the VUCA. I call it to flip the VUCA using the same abbreviation. Velocity, speed. Unorthodoxy. Right? Richard Branson comes to mind with that, of course. Number one, collaboration. And a good American term, awesomeness. Right? If you can do that, you can beat VUCA. And that's really kind of what software and apps are all about, right? Velocity, speed, collaboration.